Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you the brushes I downloaded from online and from Pinterest, and these are my brush collections. I have already shared first 10 brushes from my collection. You can check that in my YouTube channel. So now I am going to share another set of brushes. So I will be sharing 10 brushes here with its QR code. What you have to do is make a screenshot of the QR code once I share, and you can import that image, screenshot image in the brush import section, and that brush will be imported to your app immediately. I have given the steps on how to import these screenshotted QR codes in my first video. If you are new to my channel, please go and check the first brush with QR code video. I have shared in detail about how to import them easily. So yeah, make a screenshot of all these brushes QR code and draw it. Thank you. So yeah, I have shared 10 brushes, and for the first 10 brushes click on this video. Also I have shared details on how to import them. Thank you for watching. Bye.